What is heaven and hell?
Everything around us has been created by God. God has made arrangement to punish people who commit bad deeds. God has also made arrangement to reward those who do good deeds. God created hell to punish bad people. Hell exists because people are ignorant about the laws made by God. Due to ignorance, people break the laws and are punished by God.